Take all of your wasted honor. Every little past frustration.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you a day in my life. I'm not showing you absolutely everything that I do on a Saturday on the weekend, but I just wanted to give you a general overview. So I usually wake up around 9:30 and then I will hop out of bed because I want to have as much time in the day to get as many fun things done as possible. Now normally on the weekend I like to fit in some sort of workout because I feel like it's a great start to my day. So whether that be going to the gym, going for a run, or simply doing some yoga, I will try to do one of the three. So today I opted for some yoga and I just put on my favorite yoga Spotify playlist, threw on some cute workout clothes, and started doing some basic yoga positions. This makes me feel so refreshed and it's a great start to my day, and I would highly recommend trying to fit in a workout, especially on the weekends when you have a little bit more time. After I was done working out, I got ready for the day and I went downtown and walked around a couple of my favorite places. I love going downtown and walking around the shops. And then after I walked around the shops for a little bit, I went to my absolute favorite coffee shop in the world. It's so cute. I love everything's white and rose gold and it's so aesthetically pleasing. And I just got a latte and look how perfect that is. Is that not Insta-worthy? So I just enjoyed myself and I sipped my coffee and it was just a very enjoyable, peaceful afternoon. I think personally going to a coffee shop is a great way to gather your thoughts and get some inspiration. It's a great place to just sit, relax, and be peaceful. And I actually went with my dad and he got a very good espresso. I have to say so myself. I did take a couple sips. But definitely going to a coffee house is one of my absolute favorites and highlights of the weekend, and I try to do it as often as possible. After my coffee house regime, I decided to continue walking around and we just went to a couple more places. And after we were done with that, I went to my favorite cupcake place because instead of lunch, I had a cupcake and it was delicious. It was strawberry and I love going to this place as well because it is equally as cute and aesthetically pleasing and it's another one of my favorites. After my adventures downtown, I was feeling rather crafty, so I went to Lowe's and gathered some supplies. I bought two marble slabs, which were each about $2 each, and then I also grabbed some silver handles, which were also about $3 a piece, and I took some really strong Gorilla Glue and I glued on the handles. And I saw this on Pinterest, but I also sort of just made this up myself. And after that, I took these circular round felt sticky things and I put them on the bottom of the marble slab so they don't ruin the table. And I made this adorable little tray and I was absolutely so proud of myself, and I think that it is absolutely adorable. It was probably $10 and it was something that I think you could buy at Williams Sonoma, but you made it yourself. After my DIY, it was a little later in the afternoon, so I wanted to get some work done, so I went up to my room and I just put on my Spotify playlist. I made myself a cup of hot green tea to give me a little bit more energy, and then I just started working. I had some homework that I needed to finish. I wanted to plan out the week ahead of me. I was editing some videos, so I was just being a little worker bee, and I love this time to have to myself so I can get as much done, and I feel so productive. I want to come on over. Stop making a fool. Having a clean and organized space to work in, I feel, is very important, and I also was showing off my adorable new marble tray that I made, and I put that on my desk, and I think it adds so much. And then as you can see, I changed because I was going to dinner a little later on with my sisters, so I'm just wearing some black pants, my black Vans, which are so comfortable, and this simple white turtleneck from Zara, and then my black crossbody from Rebecca Minkoff. And then like I said, I just went to dinner with my sisters and I got a green salad and then I got the best mac and cheese ever. This is one of our favorite restaurants and it was just so much fun to catch up with them. So that was the day in my life. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you want me to do more day in the lives in the future, then just let me know by leaving in the comments down below. And also be sure to follow me on my Instagram and my Snapchat because those are the easiest ways to stay updated. And until next time, I will see you all later. Bye everyone!